So last class we have to discuss the formulas. One time I recollect the formulas, everyone see. So formula C, first one is derivative of x power of n with the least x, derivative of x power of least x power of n with the do with the least x formula E. N into x power of n minus 1. Okay, na? So immediately derivative of least x do with x, both are cancel value 1. Derivative of x square with least x. So 2 comes before and 2 minus 1 is the 1. 1 is the rejected. So 2x. Derivative of x cube is equal to 3x square. 3x square. Is it clear? Derivative yesterday we have to discuss these points. Now we go through the second formula in derivative of root x is equal to 1 by root x. Next third formula in derivative of So everyone note down the e power of x formula is the e power of x. Fourth one is derivative of exponential function a power of x is a power of x into log a. Here also log e, log e value is 1. Log e value is 1. Okay, right? Therefore, fifth one is everyone see the fifth one. The fifth one is derivative of note down this one, log x. Derivative of log x is the 1 by x. Note down this formula. So derivative of log x. Okay, boy. So sixth one is derivative of only constant. Constant derivative is 0. Seventh one is derivative of constant coefficient into function. Derivative, send the coefficient outside and derivative of function. Next, eighth formula is derivative of u plus or minus v. U is a one of the function, v is a one of the function, u is the one of the function, v also one of the function. Separate derivative d by dx of u plus or minus derivative of v. So next, ninth one is derivative of multiplication u into v. First one silent, derivative of second one, second one silent, derivative of first one. Right, tenth one is derivative of division u by v. First denominator square, denominator is silent, derivative of u minus u silent, derivative of v. These are the formulas we have to discuss in the last class, except log x. So everyone note down this log x formula. Except log x, we have to discuss all these formulas only. Okay, right? So basing these formulas, now we are going to start the exercise 10.2. Then everyone remember, derivative of x with the least x is the 1. X square is the 2x, x cube is the 3x square. Power comes before, power decreased by 1. So upper also least x, down also least x. 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 So everywhere is a sir, please write big letters, sir. Okay. And just already formulas I mentioned. So now I will write the exercise. Everyone note down this one. Huh? What you dash and read. Right. Last three formulas. Dash means derivative. Huh? Dash means derivative symbol is. What is the symbols of derivative? dy by dx is represented by
y1
or y dash. R y dash are the symbols.
Symbol for derivative symbol. Dash is also one of the symbol of derivative. Okay, na?
Right. Everyone, see the first one. Come to the everyone. Exercise 10.3. Exercise 10. What is the exercise 10.3? Na 10.2 na. Everyone see.
Exercise 13.2. Exercise 13.2.
Right. Exercise 13.2. Right. See the everyone. Exercise 13.2.
Exercise 13.2. First problem. Note down this first problem, everyone.
First problem is find the derivative of everyone write down, find the derivative of x square minus 2 at x is equal to 10. Everyone see the symbol. Derivative symbol is d. Derivative of means bracket. Derivative of function is least x square minus 2. Do with least x only. Do with least x. Okay, na? Plus minus is came. Derivative will be separate. Derivative of x square with the least x minus derivative of 2. Derivative of x square with the least x minus derivative of 2 with the least x. X square derivative power comes before and power 2 minus 1 is the 1. 1 is the rejected. 2 constant derivative is 0. Okay, therefore, derivative of means bracket x square minus 2 do with small x value is 2x. Okay, na? Value is 2x. Okay, not answer. X place substitute 10. Now write down, everyone, derivative of x square minus 2 do with the least x and substitute at x is equal to 10. Its value is the 2x, please is the write down 10. Answer is 20. That is the final answer.
Very good. Okay, very good. Sir, out of board is going. Very good. Out of board is going.
Right. Now, see the 2 into x, x place is the 10.
2 into x place is the 10. What is the answer is 20.
Right on. Answer is 20.
Okay, now it is not out of board, na? Right, very good. Thank you for that one indication.
Right, go through the second problem. Find the derivative of x. Second problem, write down. Find the derivative of x at x is equal to 1. Second problem, work out first. Derivative symbol is d by d. So derivative symbol is d by dx. Of means bracket of x. Of is a bracket. So derivative of x. Derivative upper lower both are cancelled. dx cancel, its value is 1.
dx is cancelled. Second one. Yes. Second problem
is 1. So substitute derivative of means bracket with x place is 1. But it is a constant, no chance for substitution. Answer is 1 only.
Yes. I am doing third. No, my third problem is the 99x. Third problem is the 99x. Third problem is the 99x. Second problem is the x. No, sir. Interchanging. Third problem is the one time I will check. 13. Wait. Correct, ma? Test book is the correct, na? See, second problem is the our to interchange. Okay, you can interchange, no problem. Right, third problem, write down. Third problem, write down. Find the derivative of. Interchange means you can write down. Third problem, note down. Okay. Third problem is find the derivative of P's bracket 99x. 99x at x is equal to 100. Now write down, everyone. Everyone write down. Derivative symbol is d by of means bracket. So 99x derivative of bracket. So 99x do with least x. Okay, na? So now in derivative coefficient comes outside. 99 is the outside. Derivative of x do with least x. Dx dx cancel. What is the value? Is 99. Value is 99. Okay, na? Right, derivative of bracket 99x by dx, x place is 100, x place is 100, its value is 99, so no chance for substituting value, therefore 99 is the answer. Okay, no chance for substitution, answer is 99. Right, everyone go through the fourth problem. Already fourth problem is completed. Fourth problem is the first principle problem already completed. So fourth problem already completed. Everyone observe the fourth problem already completed. It is the first principle problem. Already we should complete that one. Okay, na? Clear, na? Right, write down the fifth problem. For the function... everyone note down the fifth problem. For the function, what is the given function is f of x is equal to x power of 100 by 100, x power of 99 by 99, plus dotted plus x square by 2 plus x plus 1. Prove that f dash, dash is the derivative symbol, f dash of 1 is equal to 100, 100 f dash of 0, 100 f dash of 0, dash is the derivative symbol, symbol of derivative can be represented f1, f dash, divide by d up by dx, these are the different symbols for derivative. Right, everyone, start the function with f of x, write on first. F of x is equal to x power of 100 by 100 plus x power of 99 by 99 plus dotted x square by 2 plus x plus 1. Derivative symbol take. Find the derivative. Derivative f dash is given. Derivative is required. Take the symbol of derivative. Derivative of bracket of f of x do with least x.
is equal to derivative of right side do with least x of bracket x power of 100 by 100 plus x power of 99 by 99 plus dotted x square by 2 plus x plus 1. So derivative will separate. Okay, na? Derivative will separate. So this is derivative symbol is f dash x. Derivative symbol is f dash x. I'm writing upside down, everyone see. Derivative symbol is f dash x. First write on. Derivative symbol is f dash x. F dash x. Derivative symbol is f dash x. Derivative separate. Plus minus is there. Derivative will be separate. Derivative of x power of 100 by 100. Of means bracket. Do with x. Plus derivative of x power of 99 by 99. Do with x. Okay, na? Do with least x. Okay, na? Derivative. Derivative of means bracket x square do with x plus derivative of means bracket x do with small x plus derivative of 1 do with small x. Okay, na? Right, everyone. Constant coefficient 1 by 100 comes outside. Coefficient comes outside. Everyone write on. Therefore, f dash of x. F dash of x. Okay, na? F dash of x. So, write down everyone. So, 1 by 100 comes outside. Coefficient. Derivative of x power of 100 do with x. Next, 1 by 99 coefficient comes outside. Derivative of x power of 99 do with small x. Dotted. Derivative of x square is the 2x. dx cancel 1. Derivative of constant is the 0. Okay, na? Derivative of what is the mark? Next, everyone write down. Next step is f dash of x is equal to 1 by 100 x power of 100 x power of n formula. So that is 100 comes before and 100 minus 1 is the 99. 100 is cancelled. 1 by 99. Power comes before 99 and power decreased by 1. 99 is cancelled. Dotted. 2x plus 1. 2x plus 1. So here is x square by 2 is there. 1 by 2 outside. 1 by 2 outside. So here is the x, 2 cancel, x plus 1, okay, na? X plus 1. Next, now write down what is the derivative is, f dash of x is equal to x power of 99 plus x power of 98 plus dotted x power of 1 plus 1. First, values is required. What values is required means 0 value required and 1 value required. First, x place is 0, write down. In this equation, x place is 0, write down. That is f dash of 0. So, 0 power of 90 is a 0. X power of 90 is 0. All are 0. X also 0, only 1. Therefore, its value is 1. Okay, na? Its value is 1. Where are you? Very good. Okay. X is equal to 1, substitute. X is equal to 1, substitute. So, f dash of 1. x place is a 1, 1 power of 99, 1 power of 98, dotted, 1 power of 1 plus 1.
1 power of plus 1. What is the value is? Very good.
So here is 99 plus 1, 100. Its value is 100. So up to this is a 99. 99 plus 1, 100.
Very good. 100. Right. Now prove that. Everyone see.
Left hand side. LHS, what is the LHS here? F dash of 1 value is 100. RHS, what is the RHS? RHS is 100 into F dash of 0. F dash of 0 value is 1. 100 into 1, its value also 100.
Okay, na? 100 into 0, its value also 100.
Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. That is, F dash of 1 is equal to 100 into F dash of 0.
Roots are right. 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 Sixth problem also completed. Everyone go through the seventh problem. First move towards seventh problem. Can I rub?
Right, I am going to rub the problem. Note down the seventh problem, everyone. Note down the seventh problem. What is the seventh problem is?
Everyone see the seventh problem. For some constants A and B
are constants. A and B are constant. This is a given. For some constants A and B are constants is given.
Next, find the derivative of first bit is.
First bit is. Find the derivative of. Find the derivative. Derivative symbol, we know that. Of means bracket. Find first bit is. Find the derivative of. Find the derivative of x minus a into x minus b. X minus a into x minus b. We can do this problem in two methods. One method is multiplication, and then we can do the problem.
Another method is product formula. You interview two methods I will do.
First method is method 1. M1 means method 1. So derivative of x minus a into x minus b. So of means bracket, derivative of. So this is derivative of product x square minus dx minus ax minus a x minus a x minus minus is a plus a b. So derivative will be separated.
Plus minus is there.
Derivative will be separated. Derivative of x square minus derivative of dx minus bx. So derivative of minus derivative of kx minus derivative of kx plus derivative of kb derivative of kb.
Next, x square derivative is a 2x.
B coefficient comes outside. Derivative of x, do with x. A coefficient comes outside. A derivative of x, do with x. A, B are constant. Constant derivative is the 0.
Okay, na?
Now the answer is 2x minus b minus a are 2x minus of a plus b. That is the final answer. This is the method one. Method two, how can you do? You can observe everyone. Method two is product method. I am going to apply. Product means u into v formula. Okay, na? U into v formula also we can apply. Method two, I am going to do. Everyone see, method two is in examination, any one method you can work out among more two methods. Any one method you can work out in examination, which is easy we are following, we are feeling. Okay, na? Right. Everyone see, method two is derivative of means bracket x minus a into x minus b. Do with x. Right. Everyone observe. Product formula. First one kept silent. Second one derivative. Product formula E. First one silent. U is silent. Derivative of second one. What is the second one? Is the x minus b. The second one is silent. And derivative of x minus a. Derivative of x minus a. So product formula u. U silent. V dash. Plus v silent. U dash. Okay, na? So product formula will write. Everyone observe the product formula. Okay, na? For u into u dash v. Sir, wait, is M1 method. Sir, what is M1 means multiplication. Multiplication. So Rahul, multiply, quadratic equation making, and then separating. Method one. M1 means method one, multiplication, making the quadratic equation, and then doing the derivative. Here is without multiplication. Method two is the without multiplication, we are applying the product formula. We are applying the product formula. Product formula is first one silent, second one derivative. Already came. 10 minutes time is there. Right. Okay, now? Right. Everyone see. Everyone observe. X minus a is silent, derivative separate, derivative of x do with x, minus derivative of b do with x. Here x minus b silent, next derivative or separate derivatives, derivative of x do with x, derivative of a do with x. Okay, na? Right. X minus a, x derivative is 1, dx, dx cancel 1, constant derivative is 0, plus x minus b, x, dx, dx cancel value is 1, a constant derivative is 0. Okay, na? Okay, na? A constant is 0. Sir, sixth problem not said. Sixth problem already completed, amma. Sixth problem. Ishwari, sixth problem is the f of x already completed. For joining later. Let's see. X minus a plus x minus b. This is x plus x is the 2x. Minus is common a plus b. What method we can apply? We get the same answer only. Okay, na? We apply the same, we get the same answer. No, sir, you did not. Do sixth, sir. Okay, I will tell. Sixth one, I will tell. Sorry. Seventh one first completed. I will tell sixth one. Okay, sorry. Seventh one complete. Okay. Not tell. Okay, Lalit Kumar, not tell. I accepted. First do the seventh one. I forget. I step forward. I will tell sixth one. Right. First problem, seventh, first problem is completed in two method. Second problem, write down. Seventh, second problem, second bit. second bit is, seventh second bit is, find the derivative of write down a x square plus b whole square. Right, if you have only one method, expand and do the derivative. If you have only one method, expand and do the derivative. But I will tell two methods. First method, write down everyone. First method, which is feeling as easy. This method, everyone follow. But I will tell second method also. Okay, na? Right. Symbol of derivative is d by dx. Derivative of a x square plus b. It is a whole square. First apply the whole square. D by dx of whole square. A square, a x whole square plus b square, a square plus b square plus 2ab, 2, a means a x square, b means b, right? Here you, now write down d by dx of a square x power of 4 plus b square less 2ab x square. Plus minus is there. Derivative will be separate. Plus minus is there. A square is the coefficient, comes out square. Derivative of x power of 4 do with the least x. Derivative of b square do with the least x. 2ab coefficient comes outside. Derivative of x square do with the least x. Okay, na? Right. A square. X power of 4 derivative. 4 comes before x power of n formula. Power decreased. 4 minus 1 is a 3. Plus constant. B is a constant. Derivative is a 0. 2ab is not a constant. 2ab is the coefficient. X square. 2 come 2x is the formula. X square derivative is the 2x. Now write down final answer is 4a square x cube plus 4ab x is the final answer. Okay, clear everyone?
Second is, no sir, ax square plus b. No. Second is not that method. I will tell second one is. UDV, VDU, no sir. No. I will tell. Second method I will tell. First method is complete and everyone. Right, see the second method. Method two. First method to everyone see. Here, observe problem is, everyone observe problem is, right, see the problem. First power formula, but x is not a least, is still the least, derivative of least x, do with the least x only, but x is not a least. X is multiply with A and multiply with me means it will become as a greater X. Now first apply the power formula. Power comes before A X square plus B. Power decreased by 1, 2 minus 1 X power of N formula. Next, X is not a least. Immediately not least means do the derivative of A x square plus b. Greater x derivative is needed. Already tell formulas. Okay, na? Right. Now see, 2 into A x square plus b. And next, separate the derivative. A coefficient, x square derivative with least x. Now x also least, here also least. Derivative of b with the least x. Okay, na? Right. Now, everyone see.
2 into a x square plus b. Here a x square derivative is the 2x, b constant derivative is the 0. Right, multiply. So 4ax into a x square plus b. Multiply, we get the same answer. Multiply, we get the same answer. Sir, explain once again. Right, everyone see. Here, method 2 is x power of n formula, but this is not a least x. It is multiplied by a and add by a means greatest x. X is always least is needed, but x is not a least, it is the greatest, because of multiply a and add by b means it is the greatest x. Greatest x derivative also needed, that is called chain rule. First x power of n formula, n into x power of greatest x power of n minus 1. Immediately greatest x is there, immediately derivative of greatest x, immediately derivative of greatest x, that is called chain rule. Already I tell chain rule. Okay, now greatest x is k means immediately it's a derivative. So now 2ax square plus b separately derivatives, I will do the problem. We get the same answer by the multiplication, same answer. One more method is tell. Already we are telling u into v formula also. What is the greatest x? Greatest x means only single x is the least x. Single x is the r, in single x square also least x. Single x cube also least x. So only x letter is there, least x. X is multiplied by any constant, greatest x. X is multiplied by a, greatest x, and add by b, greatest x. So single x is there, least x. Single x multiply with a and add by anyone, it is the greatest x. Okay, now? Third method already we have done.